Nilsen missed his first attempt at 6.02. When Nilsen missed two more tries at 6.02, Duplantis clinched the gold and Nilsen took the silver medal. Duplantis easily made it through qualification Saturday. He was one of 14 men to advance to Tuesday's final after clearing 5.75 meters at Olympic Stadium. Representing Sweden, the former Lafayette High and LSU track and field athlete is a 2019 world silver medalist who went into the Summer Games as the world record holder. Known as Mondo, Duplantis set the world mark of 6.18 meters, 22 and 3 quarters, indoors in February 2020 at a meet in Glasgow, Sweden. He broke his own record, set 1 week earlier in Poland. He also set the world outdoor record at a meet in Rome in September 2020, clearing a height of 6.15 meters to break Sergey Bubka's 6.14 meter jump from 1994. Duplantis competed for LSU in 2019, when he was the NCAA indoor champion, the NCAA outdoor runner-up, the NCAA collegiate record holder outdoors and the SEC indoor and outdoor field athlete of the year and freshman of the year. Former UL athlete, the Dano-Iberia native Morgan Lolu became an Olympian. Armand Mondo Duplantis of Lafayette, a former Lafayette High and LSU athlete representing Sweden, competed in a preliminary round Saturday and advanced to Tuesday's finals at the Summer Olympics in Tokyo. Armand Mondo Duplantis of Lafayette, a former Lafayette High and LSU athlete representing Sweden, competed in a preliminary round Saturday and advanced to Tuesday's finals at the Summer Olympics in Tokyo. Martin Meissner, AP. He was the number one class of 2018 United States high school track and field recruit coming out of Lafayette High, where he was a seven-time Louisiana state champion and the United States indoor and outdoor high school record holder while also competing internationally for Sweden. Duplantis, 21, was born and raised in Louisiana, but he holds dual citizenship because his mother, Helena, a former heptathlete and volleyball player, is a native of Sweden. His father, Greg, is a former American pole vaulter. Both parents were in attendance in Tokyo as coaching staff members, and Duplantis conferred often with his father at the rail throughout the finals. Duplantis spends time living in both Sweden, where he trains during the summer, and Louisiana,